does the tank go on? Utilizes widened ports, helps reduce recoil, adds controllability. Nice. That'd probably be useful for anything but the last rifle I got in the other thing. I'm gonna wait till I get that. Game hub. Come talk to us at Overkill and other heisters in the best forum on the earth. Debatable for everything. AK has better stats, but this has less visibility. This thing. That's the one. Whoa, did they add weapons? No, they didn't. Did they add weapons in here? Yeah, one of these got added weapons to it, I believe. I don't know which, if it was the primary or the secondary. This one's useless, this one's better. Well, unless you're getting meleeed a lot. The one you need for the enforcer. Okay. I guess I'm not gonna buy anything right now. To the next mission!
We're going to party.
Nightclub. Party. Come on, just tell me there's gotta be something else in this.
He will help.
It honestly doesn't seem like I was expecting a lot more missions, like
I've got a line of
protection.
Ones that made like 5-day missions. Where's the 5-day mission ones? Do I have to level up? Pro job. Oh, hey, actually shows the ones your friends are playing.
I don't have a lot of friends on.
We got a cash.
Here. Looks.
Yeah, it looks like there's not a lot.
His party is over. I want all his money for his treason. You go in and you take all from him.
Oh!
Safe and fast.
I am.
This is a neighborhood with police. They don't like party crashing. Go, man, and get me what I want.
Yes, I'm 100%.
The night out has just begun.
Shut up. I'm 100% sure now that depending on your level or something, or like, I'm guessing when you upgrade your base, maybe it'll unlock more missions. That's what I'm guessing right now. I'm just making some guesses. If you unlock, if you upgrade your base, basically it shows how renowned you are or whatever or something like that. And it unlocks the higher missions, because we have not seen Watch Dogs or anything else. Vlad is just a punk type guy who's crazy and just got out of jail. He's like the low tiered boss job. Obviously the bank heists are with the guy that's on the, I forgot his name. Why'd I forget his name? Bane. That's with him, and Bane's always going to be there to help us. But I'm guessing, like, as we progress through the game, it's like a story-tiered type thing in a way, where we unlock the jobs with the bigger, badder boss-type people, which is like Watch Dogs and the meth-cooking type stuff. That's what I'm guessing. It makes sense so people don't, like, just only do the meth mission or the watchdogs to make like a load of money and be like, I don't need to do the other missions. What's the point? I level up fast with these two type things.
Okay, we're going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club and liberate their cash reserve. Nothing special. Find the manager's office.
Bad
contain
music.
The crowd. Make sure we'll leave in one piece. Oh, and there are probably rival Russian mobsters there. I know. Vlad is not being forthcoming with me either.
So yeah, that's just my guess on how this is going, and that's why I haven't seen other missions.
Usually bright for a bouncer. See if you can get past him, or if he needs convincing. Once you're in, find the manager's office, find a safe, and clean it out.
I'm just making logical guesses.
Enter the club and scout around for the office.
I use my logic too often.
Sorry, I don't know who you are. Ah, whatever. You guys seem like class acts.
Thanks.
Get it.
Nice club.
All right, guys. There's the office, overlooking the club.
The Tasteful. That's what it's called. Okay, so basically you have all this smoke on the dance floor, so I don't know who I'm dancing with. No way. Oh, crap.
Drop it! Everybody shut up and get down. Down on the ground.
Get down. Shut up and get down.
Get down on the ground. Down on the ground. Hands up, head down. Hands up.
Oh, crap. I had to reload.
Stay.
Down.
You're the one that called.
Okay, you found it. Now drill that safe. It's probably full of cash.
Come on.
Police.
What do you expect? There's always going to be police. Money over here? No. Nothing back here. Ooh. Make a bit of extra money. Okay, maybe the money thing would help, but nah.
Everybody stay
personally.
Get down, all of you. Down on the
rescue
ground.
Unit on the scene. They're going after the civilians.
Get down on the ground, people. Down on the ground. Get down on the ground.
In multiplayer, I'd have someone controlling this area.
Stay still. Get down.
Okay, yeah, this... There's a lot more money.
Hands up.
Or stuff to grab.
Nobody move. Lay down. And don't get up. Everybody stay put. Get down now.
In all honesty, I don't really need to. I don't have a reason for taking hostages when you're playing alone. Because if you go to jail, it's only for the NPCs going to jail. Not you. I wonder if I can make that jump.
Nope. Civilian.
Oh great, the animations for them far away look so choppy. Or is it just because I was down that they just look weird? No, they look pretty bad far away. Probably because the animation detail might be on medium or low or whatever.
Don't let him down!
Hit the deck!
Down on the ground!
Nice one, fellas!
Wow.
It won't be long until the next one. Focus on the plan.
Here we go again. A drill stop on the deck.
The assault's already over?
Get down! Get down!
Ah, you stopped it, you little... What the fuck?
Watch the back!
Headshot. That was unexpected. Yeah, we're just gonna stay here. How much time? A bit. That was probably the most unexpected group to just fall out of the ceiling. What the fudge? What gives you all the idea? Hey, let's just jump right next to this. Usually the game doesn't spawn them like that. Flashbang. Okay, the IR are smarter than you. All cover me. This mission might be a failure. Because if I go down one more time, that means the next time I go down, it's instant. 60 seconds. 50 seconds. I'm just hoping they don't start crawling through this window again. Or that. Did that guy just say? For the split second, it sounded like, Jason! Jason! Holy crap.
The escape van will be in an alley nearby. Get ready to hustle.
Well, this feels pretty bad. Bad for me. I think we're only gonna get one bag. Running a red light, that doesn't sound good. Spawning wherever we are.
Put it in bags and move it out.
I'm We got to throw all these. Oh, crud. Wherever we go. Just gonna throw them all down. Out into the dance floor. Okay. What the f-
You don't look too good. We're taking it.
We gotta survive this. There's too much of them! We're gonna go down! I'm gonna go down! Good. Can't see that dude at all through that smoke. Oh my god! Oh my god! There's just too many of them! This is not cool. I got all the bags! just cover me. And we got this. You actually had to get at least one, huh? Oh no, you had to get them all. So I would have been fucked badly if I did this any other way.
That's two.
Funny. I'm glad I grabbed all these. AI, you are worthless. Just for missions where you have to carry multiple bags. Anything that requires a lot of shooting, you're good.
Jeez, who are
you? That's all of them. Let's get out of here.
Very good day.
Whew.
That was a hell of a bar brawl. And now Vlad's probably on top. Cagey old Russian. Let's go get you that payday.
Police was heard and Tasteful is no longer party place. I like your style. Thank you for this. And have fun with the money. I think we work together well.
So, level 5. Gun. Nope, mask. What'd I get? Circuit. Slow. That is gonna be a nice looking one. So wait, let's just look. If I was to since I have all three parts, that means I can actually see what it looks like. Since you actually have to have all three. I think it would look better with a bluish color. Wait, can I take this off and... Are we allowed to do that now? Oh, you don't have to. Oh, wait, what? Please tell me they actually did change some stuff then. Ah, yeah. So you do have your original color. So you... please tell me you're allowed to switch stuff back. If you are, that's just awesome. Awesome. Obviously, it's gonna cost money. But, you know what, that's just awesome. Okay, well, I'm just gonna check my safe house, see what it says about me having that money that's unspent. If they've done anything with that kind of thing. I'm just gonna take a look. It's almost 1 million in the offshore. Not much here. Yeah, not much here.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Okay. Now, let's see if there's any more missions since I get hit level 5, I guess. Not looking like... Ooh.
Gentlemen. I need you to assist me in
My friends!
Gentlemen, I need you to assist me in Gentlemen, I need
Guess
you to
what?
Assist me in transferring someone
I think I was right.
My party's best interest.
A 3-day mission.
I require your assistance in a matter. Senator Barrico is advancing in politics and business. I've learned he has made a lucrative arms deal on a national scale. This nation has paid him in pure gold. I want you to infiltrate his penthouse apartment and place politically questionable items there. You will proceed to remove the gold he received for the arms deal. If you manage to do this quietly, it will hurt his party and thus pay substantially more to you. Best of luck, gentlemen.
Oh, man, this game. It's a lot more interesting.
The Senator loves to collect art, outsider art in particular. Lucky for us, the Capitol Art Gallery is hosting an exhibition this week. You need to take the marked paintings to the Senator's apartment. They'll have cameras installed in them. Eyes on the inside will make your job easier, trust me.
Requires inside man skill. There's an inside man skill? That has to be for Mastermind. Interesting. Well, real quick, I'm gonna take a break. So...